He's married to a ladyboy, and he said their love is true. So what am I gonna do? What am I gonna do? How do I solve the problem of North Korea?